A donut and a cute, just fun winter teddy cat. So first, let's draw the donut. So first, what you're gonna do is you're gonna draw a circle. Might not be the best, but there's a circle. And then you are going to draw, hold up. Another circle. Okay. And then what you're going to do right here, make it so that's the inside. And then you can kind of see the wall a little bit. Let's not do that. That's just weird. But I do know one thing we do have to do. Obviously, we have to put the icing. Like, great. Good, yummy icing. We of course need sprinkles. Let's add little cute sprinkles. You could add lime ones. I'm doing all these. Little circles. Cute sprinkles. That will be good. It will be yummy. Let's see. Keep going. Now that we've got those sprinkles, let's do these little like squares. Yes. Give them like this. Oh, perfect. We can just like make them like that. Whoa. Whoa! Yeah. What if we did? Right over here. Oh, and maybe heart sprinkles. Yes. Cute dummy. Look. The donut's coming together. Okay. Donut with sprinkles. Let's make steam. Because it's yummy. There you go, there's your donut. You can color this if you want. Yeah, so let's draw the cute winter. Oh my gosh, where did this hamster come from? Hey little buddy, hey, hi, yeah, you're adorable. Hi, you want my donut? Yes. Goodbye, no, you can just go back to your cage, mister. Bad boy. Ugh. I'm so sorry. You are bathing. You are adorable. He is adorable. Mwah. Come on, let's go back. You go back to your cage, little dude.
Next piece of paper.
Okay, let's draw a cat. So the first one you're gonna do right here. Stop there. You should always draw with pencil first, because if you were drawing a Sharpie or a marker, you wouldn't have to be able to erase that. It's a bad picture. strong little fur right here. Fluffy cat. Ooh, let's do its eyes. Okay. So first, before we do its eyes, do it low. Ears. Perfect. And now we got the antenna of his ears. Let's do his eyes. We're going to draw a circle and then a little circle here. And a little circle here. A little circle here. And a little circle here. That's one eye. Let's draw the other. Big. Big bold eye. Said big creepy eyes. Bold. Good old bold eyes. Okay. Now let's color in this. You know what? I forgot to give color this one inside of his ear. I'll do that real quick. Okay. What was that? Did you guys not hear that? Oh, it's probably a cabinet. It has Disney World little jingle bells on it. And you're driving me down crazy. Yes, you're driving me down crazy. I don't even hear that noise. Perfect. Let's do the other one. As you said, we need to color it. This has to be the white part. And you can make this any color you want, like purple or blue or green. And at the end, I'm going to color the picture. So it's a little bit fast forward. Because I do not want to waste your time. Perfect. Let's draw his nose. He's gonna go like this. Okay. All his whiskers. Yeah. And let's draw a stripe. And then we have to go like this. Sorry. Go like that. And then we go like this. How many stripes is that? One. Okay, four. One more. Cute. It's a cute cat. And then all we have to do is here. Actually, let's make the nose a little bit smaller. Let me pause erasing it. I'm back and it is erased. Let's try to go. Better, way better. Well, there you go. There's your cat and there's your donut. So let's get to glory.
We'll be right back.
enjoyed the video, like and subscribe to see more videos like this. Bye!